Okay, so question, Doctor, if I bring out, you know, black light, I won't see anything at this desk, will I?
No.
Okay, just making sure. You know, sanitary is important.
Yeah, of course, man. I totally agree. Don't think about it. It's nothing. It has no bearing on anything.
I think what Leshy is trying to say is, Fitz is being, really busy in here.
Shut up, man.
I mean, it's not like she's not a kid or anything. She knows what we're talking about.
I mean, probably.
100%. Yeah, you know what we're talking about, right, Val? You know, Fitz is a busy guy, he gets lonely. He's always cooped up in his room, and he keeps some of those hot EC magazines kept away somewhere, so...
Yeah!
I mean, there's a tissue box over there in the corner as well as some hair gel, I think.
No! So,
sometime a man in his line of work gets really bored.
Killing me, man.
And why he's doing that, he listens to this song right here. Because he just wants to have fun.
Alright, who's going to do it?
I just explained it to you, Valerie. I just told you the whole story.
No,
he's
no,
the guy
I
that likes
see,
to listen
like...
to girls want to have fun, and he gets lonely. Yeah. And he pulls out the hot EZ magazines with the hair gel and tissues, and he, you know. And that desk he likes to sit behind a lot.
Hold on. Let's see if they're stuck together, you know?
No.
Yeah, check the pages. Check the pages, Leshy. See if they're stuck together.
Oh, I found one!
Oh, is it his favorite?
Oh, what
That's
the
gotta
way
be his
here?
Favorite.
Fuck!
Leshy, why are you going near his bed? What, are you
oh,
gonna do
no.
it as well?
Oh no, really?
Dude, don't do that! Put that away!
Oh, man.
Hey, Leshy, if you want, we can link the room if you want to check the book afterwards. I mean, there's plenty of tissues and the hair gel.
Oh, I can't believe you're
seconds.
Into that, man. Oh, no.
Look, man. You're the one who picked it up. Not me.
Listen, I have gloves on for a reason.
No, it's coming.
I mean, you like to do it with your gloves on or your gloves off, Fitz? That's a real question. You like it soft or you like it hard?
Sir, I can literally not hear a word you just said.
Does Fitz like to do it with his gloves on or off?
Oh!
Does he like it
probably,
soft or hard?
Probably off. Soft?
Off? Okay.
Oh.
I mean, you're just digging the hole deeper. You're openly admitting that you're doing it. You know, I was only joking, but...
Yeah.
Autopsy? Autopsy? What? Oh.
No, I'm just saying, Fitz,
yeah,
make sure
autopsy,
you clean your hands afterwards. We don't want the samples in the lab getting contaminated by you know what and the who.
Don't worry, I have plenty of alcohol wipes, man.
Okay, well, see now I know you use alcohol wipes instead of tissues. Is it more like, you know, is it easy to use?
Yeah, man, it's great.
Hell yeah, I bet it burns, yeah, it sounds like it burns, like, you should probably get yourself checked out.
No, man, you know, it's really good.
I'm going to get you one way or another. I'm gonna lie here.
You know,
what is
yeah.
it, huh?
No, I'm just thinking about Fitz and, his Hottie Z magazine. How stuck together were the pages, Fleshy? Right, be honest.
It was like a brick, honestly.
Dude. He's
lonely. Shit. Fitz, if you're lonely, man, I know a few women up in the north. I could, you know, unless you swing that way, I know some dudes as well. Right. You just tell me, man, I can get you hooked up.
Yeah, it's about hats, for sure.
Yeah,
Hawkins, have you ever, like, you went through college, right?
Yeah.
You've been together with someone, right? Yeah, like, you've been with someone, correct? Like, you've had a relationship, right? I mean,
right?
I'm sure, like, Yeah, wait.
Medical? No. I don't think you understand. Medical school, their only relationship is with their book.
Have you never been with anyone, Orcus? Have you never had this talk before? Your family never talked to you about this?
Alright,
Has your family ever spoken to you about this before?
Do I have to yell louder?
Sex!
Sex in the city?
Sex!
The thing with the dicks?
Sex!
Yeah. Bacon's an egg. Bacon's an egg. I repeat, bacon's an egg.
Sex! No! Sex!
Oh my god!
Sex! What part don't you understand?
This woman, Leshy, listen. This woman here, known as Hawkins, is a special case. She doesn't understand. Back to Fitz. We're going back to Fitz. Hawkins is,
Yeah.
She can sit in her corner and do her thing, anyway.
Dude, my throat.
Don't worry. Eleanor, just go back to sleep. It's okay. You sit in your little corner and giggle away. Now, Fitz, as I was saying, I know a couple of women. I know one named Kit, another one named Dawn. You know, well, she's a bit feisty and crazy. How do you like him? You like him shy, or do you like him crazy? How do you like him? Do you like them hillbilly? I know Bradshaw.
No. I like girls. Okay, let's just leave it at that.
Yeah. Well, I know
that.
Come
on, you have to have type.
Okay, listen. I've got three lineups here. I got a nut job. I got a sweet little thing, and I got a Bradshaw who's a hillbilly.
It's definitely the sweet little thing. Okay, like I like.
Okay, perfect. Okay, do you want to come? Okay, listen. Do you want to come to Haven with me tomorrow?
I mean, sure. Why not?
Oh, are you talking
about? Yeah, I'll introduce you. Yeah, she's a sweet little thing.
Oh, I would be careful. She's an actress, and trust me, she knows how to fake shit.
She had
talked to me at one point with this kind of like trying to hide it as if she was trying to confess feelings, but was trying to hide shit.
Oh, I know another chick I could warm you up to. She lives in Boulder Lake. I like talking to women, as you can tell. Now, which one do you want warmed up with? So I can keep the bed warm for you. You tell me which one.
You should talk to Blake. Not even joking. That is like his favorite thing to do is to look at women.
Okay.
Yeah, I mean, I'll spell her.
Right?
Is that right, Valerie? He loves looking at you.
You know, he likes women and he likes hooker. I mean, hooker.
Hookah, man.
Are you calling Valerie a hooker?
Yeah, hookah. Oh, yeah.
Thank you, Angel. Thank you.
Okay, I'm just
going to check. No, it's Hazel. No.
Oh, Saber. Guess what? Have fun! Dude, imagine if I start shouting, SEX!
I'm leaving this place.
Okay, bye-bye, sir! Alright, now that Dad is gone...
Oh, you think I'm joking? I'm leaving.
Wait, what the fuck?
I'm leaving,
dude! Suffering nothing bad?
No, just leave him.
It's a nice outfit, Azazel.
Who's this?
I'm gonna go talk with them.
Hawkins.
Oh, Hawkins. What?
What?
Yeah, no, we're talking about you. You look great.
Yeah.
Oh, you know, I think that vodka is hitting me a little bit.
Oh yeah?
What is it? No, don't even think about it. Don't even fucking think about it. Oh yeah, six!
Alright, well, I'll see you guys later. I'm going to the outpost. Okay, I'm gonna go join the faction.
I couldn't hear that.
Oh, you think definitely I'm joking? You don't even know, bro. Savior's Jesus disappearing. He's gone.
Eggs. Oh, okay. So, eggs need to be fertilized, you know?
Tell us how you fertilize the eggs.
Okay, so that is through a process called six. Okay? So you see what I'm saying here, right? Six! No, not six! Okay, I am done here. I'm smoking in the room. Okay, well, have you got me, Angel? Please, help me. For the love of God, I need Angel. Oh yeah, sex? Yeah, I love sex. Yeah, I love sex. Sex.
I don't know why, but this is giving the same feeling as a Japanese man chasing cars screaming about sex. Do you know the one? Do you know the one?
Yeah, I do.
Oh, but...
I love it so much, and I'm getting a ping about, like, a huge lore thing, and I'm like, I can't, we're just shouting about eggs, and I'm like, oh, I can't even read it.
Hold on, I need to add everyone real quick.
Great song.
Yeah, no, he's really great. We should get one about sex. You know?
Oh, yeah. That's a good idea.
Yeah, and preferably, because most of them do, a sex song about sex. That might help, you know? A sex song, you know?
Yeah, sex!
Yeah, about sex. What?
Yeah!
What is that? I've never... What about sex?
Alright, boys, I'm getting in. I'm gonna go ask a preacher. I'm gonna be like, hey, preacher, is that that crazy bitch you and I got single? I'm asking for a friend.
Who?
What can I say, bro? I'm hooking everyone up.
Dude, this is so chaotic. I love it.
Oh, fuck.
Okay, so who, Oh, do you have song about topic? Oh, nothing.